This is Vita Day 3, possibly. I don't know if I'm actually going to use this, but me and Abby, we are at the Virginia Love Museum, and we just got passes, and we had passes like 5 years ago, but we're just now coming back, and it's really fun because I like the aquarium and stuff like that, so I'm going to take you around and show you the exhibits. More than you can see my reflection, but look at all the bees! So many bees! They're so beautiful! It's not focused. So many fish. There are so many fish. It's so pretty. That's the little guy. Oh, you're popping up your head. Hello.
Oh, hi.
Bonjour, little fellow.
Oh. Hi.
Hi.
How are you? Doing good.
You're a cute little guy.
Looking adorable.
You are amazingly adorable. How do you do it?
Nobody knows.
How do you live your life like this? Do you ever?
They have this whole discovery center, and there's all like, I don't know if I can even like show you, but there's these different things and stuff. These are like butterfly wings, and I used to love it when I was really little, so this is fun. How you make it all alright, love. Crush me with the things you do, and I'll do for you anything to. Sitting, smoking, feeling high. Little beavers, they're so cute. I just wanna die. Look at them.
I'm way too big to fit in this thing, but look at it.
Keeping up appearances. Keeping up with.
That's all the footage I got from the museum, and I hope you enjoyed it. So I guess I'll see you tomorrow for my next Vita video. Bye, guys.